Wala naman po namatay dito, di ba? So ako yung magiging una. Guys, it looks like this. How the fuck am I gonna do this? Lord, I offer... No, I don't offer my life to you. Not yet, Lord. Don't shake it, please. It's shaking! Don't shake it! Tinatawanan nila ako. Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you guys see my face, medyo malungkot ako at masaya at tubado at nakaka-PI, talaga. And if you guys are wondering why, that's why. Do you guys see that bridge? Do you guys see those idiots walking on top? That will be me. That is my future. I don't know why I'm doing this to myself, but guys, akala ko ano lang, akala ko parang flat lang na bridge, paakyat siya. So, anyways, I'm currently at Antipolo, guys. I'm currently at Antipolo, and I came here for vacation, but I don't think it will be a relaxing vacation. Parang challenge na to eh. Before we even start with the vlog, expect na marami pong blip kasi takot po talaga ako sa heights, guys. Mahilig po ako sa mga roller coaster, mahilig din po ako sa mga yung mga mabibilis na rides sa mataas, pero ito yung talaga yung mga ayoko, yung mga mataas tsaka tapos mabagal pa, like Ferris wheel. I hate Ferris wheel. Why do people like Ferris wheel? I wanna get this done and I wanna eat. I'm gonna use this cam because syempre I don't wanna kill my cameraman recording me. Tara, let's go. Antipolo Cloud 9? Kuya, bakit po Cloud 9?
Hindi ko lang alam kung may ari.
Mahilig siya sa chocolate. Kuya, pwede na po? Sana sinabi niya bawal. Kuya, kasi takot po talaga ako sa heights. Wala naman po namatay dito, di ba? So ako yung magiging una.
Wala naman rin nalaglag. Hindi ka naman malaglag.
Mabilis po ako ma-fall eh. Ayoko! Wait lang, takot ako sa... Baka sasabihin ng mga viewers ko, napaka-OA ko, pero guys, mataas talaga, as in. Pag nalaglag ka, makikita mo agad si Jesus. I will remember you. Okay. So, ito na, guys. Can you show the floor? Guys, it looks like this. How the fuck am I gonna do this? Okay, water break. Water break, wait lang, Jago. Sige lang. Guys, I can do this. Don't look down, put. Uy, ang taas. Simula pa lang, ate. Ate, ayoko. Be careful. Walk, don't run. Oh, shit. It's already high. Why do people do this? Guys, may tao. Sige lang. May tao. Ah! Wait lang, I can't do this. Lord, I offer... No, I don't offer my life to you. Not yet, Lord. To you, everything I've been through. Ang taas. Wait, I'm not gonna look down because they told me looking down will scare me more. Okay. Don't shake it. May kasabay ba tayo? Sana wala.
Bakit ako
review? Sige. Up! Don't shake it, please. It's shaking! Don't shake it! Tinatawanan nila ako. Oh, sh**! Rowan, maharap ka na. Oh, sh**! Oh, my God! Ang taas! Di ko kaya! Wait lang! Uy, ang bilis nyo! Sige, mauna na kayo! Feeling ko, hindi ako kakayanin itong bridge. Don't shake it! Who's shaking? Ate, don't shake pa! Yung mga nasa likod ko. Oh, sh**! Pag ako talaga naglaglag dito pag ito land, oh, bridge is falling down. Lapit na ako, don't look down. Okay, I'm done. Puro kalawang yun ako. Oh my God. Okay, let's go home. Magulo ka daw, bumaba ka daw. Kaya ito pa, tiktok ng tiktok. Charot. So guys, this is, according to the kuya, he said this is about approximately 100 feet, which means you fall, you're dead. Okay? This is not like your ex, man. Like, if you fall, there's no second chance. You die here. Oh, diba? Tara, baba na tayo. Galit na si kuya. So, yung pababa, buti na lang, stairs, guys. Pero medyo masakit-sakit sa tuhod. Feng shui yata, oh. Eh, yun yung upuan ni Annabelle. Grabe, ang taas-taas din, no? Nakailan floors na tayo. Nah, is that another bridge? Okay. Okay, this is not that high. Hindi ako OA. Tsaka hindi kita yung ano, kung ano nasa ilalim mo. Okay sa akin ganito. Yung kanina talaga butas-butas eh. Oh, diba? That was me. That was me. Akala ko din hanging bridge na diretso, guys. Yung straight lang. Eh, yung pala, pakakyat talaga. Lugi kaming mga walang leeg, guys. Talaga. Supposedly, we were supposed to see the sunset. But nakita nyo kanina, minamadali tayo ng kuya dito kasi marami pakakyat and we have to observe social distancing. So, no choice. Na nagulat ako. Ito, 5 peso to.
5 peso. Old 5 peso.
Guys, this is my hand.
No, tain. It's just enlarged, but it's just like...
Gets. Akala ko ganyan kalaki yung 5 peso. Kung ganito, kung may 20 ka na sa bulsa, mabigat na bulsa mo. Ito na po ang papunta sa view deck. Ito, big deck. Charot. Ay, grabe. Grabe, social ng 5 pesos dati, oh guys. Sa totoo lang, if you see the old photos of Philippines, masasabi mo talaga na mayaman talagang Pinas dati. Like, sobrang yaman. Ooh, ito yung mga hangin dito. I wonder how many feet these are. At Antipolo na to? Siya, Antipolo. Ayan, Antipolo. Yan. Tao yan. Guys, ayan daw ang Manila. You know how I know it's Manila? Do you see those black clouds? Yeah, Manila yan. Black clouds, Manila yan. Akala mo lang cloud, pero tayo gumawa niyan, kaya maging proud tayo. Footage of what I did. Uy, mga may koi fish. Ano siya? Koi fish pero farm? Parang swimming pool? Guys, nakikita nyo, puro coconut tree. We're higher than coconut tree. Coconut nut is a very big nut and we're higher than that nut right now. Okay, I think we can leave now and maybe we can eat because I'm very tired. Wala akong ginawa. What are Antipolo's delicacy, guys? Kung kayo po ay taga Antipolo at ayaw kay Emilio Aguilar. Ayaw nyo si Emilio Aguilar. May issue. Basta, what is Antipolo's delicacy? If you guys know, or if you guys are from Antipolo, or may relatives kayo sa Antipolo, please do comment down below. I'm panicking right now because we're still so high up. Medyo mataas-taas pa yung kung saan ako nakatapak ngayon. Kaya, bababa po kami and we're gonna eat some foods. Tara! Guys, so, ayaw nyo nang ganito sa bahay. Like me, I live alone in the house. Kung may ganyan ako sa bahay, siguro I won't feel lonely. Madadala ko lahat ng multo sa Antipolo.
Guys, ito insane mahasang chow. Nachos daw guys, look at the cheese. I don't know if this is cheese on nacho or nacho on cheese.